Indeed. All right, Moira. I'll be back. Try to find some scrap for you. Gotta make a little bit of money. I don't know about this travel in the minefield, though. Well, she's been paying me. She's been pretty kind to me. So, I got some supplies. Not enough to get through the DC Wasteland, I don't think. I'm told that some shenanigans are going down with the Super Mutants and the Brotherhood of Steel. I don't want a part of that. So, I got a store that I need to hit up before I leave, see if there's any traders outside of town. And then, I don't know. I was gonna help out some of the Wastelanders, maybe, and do some scavenging. That sounds like a good idea. A little bit of money coming in.
With the clouds. And with every the clouds. Eye shall be blind
to the blah, 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 blah. God, he's so irritating. Oh, I hope I find some good stuff, because I really want to pick up some new grenades. I've only got one left. On the road again. Throughout my time in the wasteland, scavenging has become a primary source of income for me. And this is the first time I've actually gone out with the purpose of just collecting some stuff to sell for caps. Howdy, partner.
Welcome to Megaton.
Alright, now where do they say to go? They said out the door and then look off to the left. There she is. Near the water tower. There should be a fella there that can hook me up with some supplies. Oh, was there a... No. No caravans coming to town recently. A little bit of scrap metal. I don't think anybody wants that. There it is. Why didn't they set up inside of town? I mean, they're right here. Eh. Hello.
Hey. Yeah?
Can I bum a cigarette off you? What's it like living out here in the wastes? Not so bad, being this close to Springvale. We found more than enough scrap to make this little place. And the dresses. And my husband buys me whatever I want, probably because I'm gorgeous. Okay. Just we did, you know. He'd what? I didn't catch that last part. I just wish he'd, what was I saying? I'm gonna go.
Bye.
Bye. That seems dangerous. In the waste? You're gonna get a sunburn. Anybody home? Oh, there you are. Oh, what do you got? Oh, I dig that hat. Those goggles would be nice too for the sandstorms. Hello. Hey there, the name's Han. My wife Gail and I sell the finest and personal transportation equipment. You ever consider setting up shop in Megaton? One day, some crazy asshole's gonna light that place up and I don't wanna be around when it happens. I can understand that. Here, within a square mile of a nuke and all, but you know what? What does it really matter, does it? Can I help you with something? Yeah, I'm here to shop. Yeah, I noticed there was no caravans around. What do you got? Oh, you've got a couple, got a couple of bags. I dig the robe, the trader outfit. It's got all those bags that you can hold stuff. I could definitely keep a lot of grenades in one of those pockets. They're very deep. Doesn't seem like it offers as much protection as, say, my armored vault suit. But this thing chafes something fierce anyways. Well, seems like this is in better condition too. All right, tell you what. I will take one of your trader outfits. Do you have the hat? The hat, because I like the goggles. And then what do you say to, what do you got here? Oh man. You've got a satchel and a backpack. I like the backpack. But it clunks around a bit. Look at that. It kills my sneak. Like all the padding has gone out of it, so it's probably worth it though. I can carry more. And if I'm gonna try to make money off of salvaging and looking around the waste, yeah, let's do that. I'll take the backpack. Thank you.
Bye.
You don't mind if I change in here, do you? I'm sure you don't mind. It'll be fine. Let's see. Before I go, I should probably, oh yeah, look at how much I can carry now. Nice. Go out of the sun. Oh, look at that. Much more comfortable. Noisy, but comfortable. I like my little backpack, too. Alright, how are we doing on supplies? Well, I got a little bit of food. I got some water on me, though. Not a lot of food. And my caps are low. Well, let's check out the local area, see if I can find some resources. Oh, there's a safe in here. Alright, let's see. Nope. There we go. Got some bottle caps. Rebound jet. I can sell these to the dock. You should give me a decent amount for that, right? So far, so good. It's a good day in the waste. There's a building over there. Check it out. Door to a small ranch. Let's loot this place. Oh, I think somebody's still living here. Hello?
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
No. Just hand over the caps and I'll be on my way. I don't really have a lot of options here. Yeah, sure, he sent me. You owe him some caps.
That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them.
Alright. He's looking for money, not your life. You give me the money, I'll tell him you're gone. Now slow down, tell me your side of the story.
Look,
let's do this.
I used to work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys.
You're prostitute.
Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with the pig to seal the deal. Next morning he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran.
That sounds
now
legitimate.
He's branded me a thief and a junkie and sent his cronies to find me. I guess I need a new hiding place.
Yeah, you hid like 10 feet outside the door, Megaton. I mean, come on. Keep your caps and I'll tell him you're gone.
You'd do that for me?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You hardly even know me. Thanks, kid. You watch yourself out there.
Sure. You got any supplies I could bum off you? No, I don't think so. So what are you gonna do now?
Who knows? Shoot myself up till I forget who I am? The wasteland sucks, kid. Just get used to it.
Ain't that the truth? You still offer your services?
No. Sorry. I've left that part of my life behind.
Good for you.
Bye.
That music. Where's that radio? Got a back door to this place? Yeah, I'm gonna roll out of here. See if we can find any more resources. There's a building up there on the hillside. Check that out, too. First, I want to check out the rest of these burned out buildings. I know where I am! I know where I am. There we go. Atomic cocktail. Oh, these are valuable. Excellent. Well, there were supplies in there. I could go in there and try to loot them all. I mean, I think I took out the majority of the bandits when I went in there the first time in that sandstorm. Pretty much cleared the place out. Yeah, why not? I could head in, see if there's anything that I left behind. A lot of dead bandits in this place. Ugh. Fuck! I can't see him through the light. What shot at me? Come on, where are you? Show yourself. Pretty close quarters.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Uh-huh. Where are you?
Hide for me? You're dead!
Whoa! Looks like there's new raiders in here. They set up shop. That didn't take them long. Come on, where are you? Ugh, did not expect this.
You're gonna die!
You're crazy. What did he? Did he run? He must have ran. Well, I'm not waiting for him to sneak up behind me. No, he didn't run that far, did he?
No need to hide. Was he? It'll all be
bottle
over
of vodka.
Soon.
You. There we go. Bastard grazed me. If I remember right, there was a door down here I might be able to get open with explosives. Or pick the lock. This place is so creepy. Frag grenade and a hatchet. Take that. It's a good idea coming back in here. Yeah, I want to make those mines. That's why I'm picking up all the remotes and the scrap electronics and whatnot. Another box. Yeah, I think it's in there. I couldn't get that door open. Well, this door's open. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's the way into the, where the ants were, where I found my rifle. Yeah, here we go. This is the door that I wasn't able to open. I think I can open it now. Got it. Oh, man. I remember this. This is the room where it was... There was growling and stuff. Well, there's more supplies in here we could take. I've been back there. Check out this back exit. What's in here? Shit. Oh crap, there's another one. Check your surroundings before you fire at a target. Lesson learned. There we go. Oh, I think I'll go down there. Anything else I gotta worry about? Switch to my rifle. Oh, that would have been a little smarter. Oh man, take a stem pack. Maybe a new fella to wake up a bit. There we go. Coffee maker. No coffee. Of course there's no coffee. What's in here? Ooh, a 357 revolver and a few rounds for it. And a frag grenade. Yes, please. What are you packing? Pack of cigarettes. A single shot rifle. Nice. I think it's time to get the hell out of here. Successful scavenging trip, I'd say. Are those? Oh, you tease. They're empty. Damn. Home sweet home. Hey, Deputy Weld. How's it going? I do need some grub. Grab some dinner and supplies. Good night's sleep. Traded all of my junk. call it good. And maybe even hire that asshole Jericho. I could use the extra gun
and
hand.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall
and
be
food.
Stricken deaf.
Gotta get some food. What am I doing on 5 mil? Oof. 5.56. I need to grab some more. Barely got 2 magazines. Well, hey, Moira.
How are those hot little potatoes?
I haven't made it over there yet. You know what? I've gotten through minefield alive. I even brought you a present. I'm not going over there.
My very own landmine. Oh,
there you go. Look at
what
that.
I've always wanted. Well, always since I sent you out on this anyway.
Yeah.
Now, tell me all about it. What was it like going through there? What's it like disarming a landmine?
Well, you don't get near them if you don't... You don't get near them, and if you do, run like hell.
That's a pretty good way of putting it. I think I'll use that in the book. Maybe I should credit you as a co-author instead of just a researcher.
I don't know if I want my name on this
book.
You may
not want to see any more explosives for a while, but obviously you know your way around them. Have a couple rainy day toys of mine. And looking at this landmine, it gives me an idea.
Oh, God.
It's a terrible device that does terrible things, of course, but it's easy to make your own, too.
No? Oh, frag grenades. Oh, I knew I liked you. So that finishes up the first chapter, right?
It most certainly does. And if I keep writing in the style of some of your reports, this is going to be one mighty slick book.
Excellent.
Here, for your services, I've saved up quite a few stim packs. Of course, you may need them. We've still got 2 more chapters to go.
We've what? Oh, I thought we were done. Well, tell me, maybe it's not as bad as the first chapter. Explosives and radiation. What do you got in the next chapter?
The second chapter is going to be a bit trickier, I think. It'll cover how to handle creatures out there, for better or worse. For example, repelling
mole rats. If they come at you
looking
to eat you, shoot them.
Learning about mirelurks, and when all else fails, how to handle being injured. So let's buckle down and get to work on this chapter. What's first?
You know what? How about the injury thing? I'm always getting
hurt
myself.
Well, I never get to study anyone who's severely injured. Not without them crying to be fixed right away or trying to bleed out and all that. But obviously,
that's not normally
you can handle
B.
a lot
plan
of
a.
abuse. So if I'm ever going to find a good example of human anatomy and injury resistance, it'd be you.
Fair
Next
enough.
Next time you get badly injured, return here so I can examine you before I heal you up. I mean, you're going to get yourself hurt anyway, right?
Well, I wasn't trying to. Whatever. All right, yep.
Wow,
might as well come back here for
you. What a great research assistant you are. I mean, really, that's dedication. Demonstrating how to withstand pain by getting injured? Wow. Mm-hmm. When you're ready, come back here with some serious injuries. Maybe a crippled limb or two. And I'll take notes and fix you up. I'll be
Easy
waiting
enough.
Here with plenty of bandages for you. So don't worry. Just go get horribly injured. Oh, and be careful.
Right. What else you got for sale
sure
right now?
Sure thing.
You're crazy. Absolutely crazy. I don't think you're going to have anything else on you that I'm looking for, but I should check it out anyways. Nothing that I'm interested in picking up, but I got a ton of stuff for you. So, give me a minute here, let's go through it. I gotta check out that 357 that I've picked up. I'm gonna sell you one of my 9mm pistols. I'm actually gonna give you the armored vault suit back. Maybe. I don't know, maybe I'll keep it. It gives a memento. Here's an atomic cocktail for you. A couple bottles of scotch for you. All right, there you go, Mara. Thanks for the caps, that should keep me going for a little while. You got any 5.56 ammo? I don't think you do. Of course you don't. Damn. I need that ammo, I don't got much on me, but... I got a lot of... Yeah, that'll just have to do for now.
Good hunting!
Oh yeah, you selling specialty items?
Do
get there.
I ever. I've got the schematics for something.
Oh, for a rocket
launcher. Don't worry
yeah.
about ammo. In fact, if you ever need to make.
Thanks so much. I gotta go
Try
now.
Try not to die.
Sweet, leveled up again. That makes us level 5. Not bad at all. Well, I kind of got this. I've kind of got. I don't know. What should I do here? Building up my gun skill. Get my gun to 50. Keep working on that. I'm really enjoying explosives. My character seems to dig them. So we're gonna max out explosives to 50 as well. Last 2 points. I like to round things off, but I don't know what I wanna put points into. I guess speech, keep going up speech. It's not really rounding it off, but it's something. Unless I wanna be able to make stuff. I like those auto-injecting stim packs. That's kind of a cool idea, but you gotta have 75 medicine to do it. Whereas lockpicking could be a little bit more interesting. Let's do lockpicking. Thanks, Moira. Catch you on the flip side. All right. I got some resources, got some caps, time to buy up some food, and then I think it's time to head out. Off to GNR. And the wasteland. What was I doing? Oh yeah, grabbing a bite to eat. Get some sleep, bite to eat, and maybe refill some of my water? Probably can get some fresh water from our robot companion who lives inside my house. Very strange, but okay. Food.
Shall know an end to pain.
It's locked.
Wadsworth, I'm heading out. Keep the place nice. Just before daybreak. Check my gear. Got my 9mm. Reloaded, ready to go. Excellent. I'm missing a weapon here. There we go. Got my 10 mil with my silencer on it. Just a few rounds left for her. Got a few shotgun shells. Got a Mata. Put her in single shot. Got my binoculars. And then, got my cigarette, which I'm already smoking. Good to go. Following his footsteps, heading to Galaxy News. Now, they put a mark on my pit boy. It's on the outskirts, just on the outskirts of the DC ruins.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Indeed. So, hopefully I can get out there before nightfall. I may have to hold up someplace. On the road again. Oop. Yep, just past the grocery store. Probably give it a wide berth. Anything could be down there. Oh, hey. Plant. Mmm, crunchy fruit. If there's any more growing around here. Yeah, here we go. The wasteland will provide. Yeah, wide berth around that thing. Yeah, it's fine. Not going near there. Oh, hey! You better be friendly. I'm coming up to you. Hey, kid, what are you doing?
Those monsters, they're gonna get me.
What monsters? Calm down, kid.
No, those things will get me. I can't. I gotta keep going.
You just need to relax. Now calm down. It's gonna be okay. I promise. While wandering the waste, I ran into a young man named Brian Wilkes. But his father was missing, and little did I know, it was gonna be a search and rescue. Well, turned into something completely different. But Grey Ditch was a whole nother fiasco. Ants. There he is. Wait up, kid. Whoa! Well, great. That was almost a full mag. Don't jam on me now. Oh, you're a big bastard. It's a lot bigger than the ones that I saw in that tunnel. Welcome to Grey Ditch. Welcome to Grey Ditch. That must be the diner he's talking about.
Yeesh.
And the personal shelter next to the diner. Okay.
Whoa!
Hey now. Oh, there's a bigger one. Ah! That wasn't as far as I was hoping it would be. What a waste of a grenade. Breathe and fire. There we go. Shit, I'm running out of ammo.
Anyone out there? Hello?
Thought I heard one.
Whoa. Are you like some kind of crazy person?
No, it's me. It's John. I'm trying to help you out here. Looking for your dad. He said there were some supplies behind the place in a garbage can, so let's check that out. Sweets. Ooh, yeah, buddy. 18 of those, I'll take that. Sell the rest of this junk. Is there anything in here? It doesn't look like it. Maybe some... new Coca-Cola. I'll take that too. Alright, find the kid's father, get the hell out of Dodge. That's what I'm doing. Got my own father to look for. His house was the one to the... Alright, back down the road. Let's try this. Hello?
Yeah.
It looks like it's dead. Oh, man. It's another happy story around here. Let's search him. Chat key. Well, he's not gonna... Oh, hey, look. An assault rifle. Yeah. Ammunition for my assault rifle. Good. Oh, thank goodness. Even if I'm only back to where I was. Other than here, maybe some med supplies. Some clean water. It's rare enough in the waste. That is the creepiest thing I've seen in the waste so far. Ugh. Any smokes or something? Another ammo box back here. 22 revolver. Some 22 rounds. Hey, a camera. Hey, why not? Well, there is. I do have that key. Let's see what's in here. Dr. Lesko's password recording. And a doctor's bag.
This could be the fifth time I've forgotten the code to my desktop terminal. I really must learn to be more organized. The password for my terminal is Formicidae. How hard could that be for me to remember? Note to self, destroy this holotape as soon as move to new lab is complete.
Uh-huh. Well, I've got his password. Activate science robot. What? He has a robot? Uh-huh. Personal notes. Where did I go wrong? Batch A27 is a complete failure. I must return to my original formulas and begin the process all over again. Perhaps the pressure of working in these conditions without proper laboratory equipment is to blame. Perhaps I simply didn't splice the correct genetic instructions, or perhaps I'm fatigued. Whatever the case may be, A27 is proving to be a disaster. I must introduce a new formula soon, or I may not be alive to see my hypothesis come to fruition. Dangers? I realize the dangers involved in tampering with nature. I've heard the rhetoric and the hoopla about playing God. However, I am determined to reduce these poor things back to their original state, when they were harmless. Only through genetic recoding is this possible. All that is needed. What has he done? Well, he's trying to make him smaller. I guess that's not a bad plan. I found the perfect specimen for my experiment inside Marigold Station. I've set up shop underground for now while I prepare the experiment. All I need is a bit of last-minute programming on my robot, and I'll be ready to perform the delicate injections. Soon I'll prove everyone that my formula is... What? These misunderstood beings. He's dicking around with the ants? Well, that's lovely. Well, I Better tell the kid what happened to his father. Oh, crunchy food.
It's kind of hard to breathe in this thing.
Hey, kid.
Hey, come on, tell me already.
I think I got some bad news for you.
Oh no. What happened?
I'm sorry, but your father's dead.
He's dead? I guess I already knew. Besides, I'm too tired to cry anymore.
Yeah, why don't you just forget about all this and clear on out of here?
Look, my dad used to always say, you can do whatever you want in life, but the family comes first. If I left now, I'd just be running away. I can't do that. I owe him.
Oh, come on, kid. People die out here all the time. Just get used to it.
Why does everyone who comes through here have to be so mean? We have to get back at these things for killing my papa. We just gotta.
Revenge isn't the answer. But you're just gonna get yourself killed. Fine, I'll stop whatever's doing this. I promise.
Gotta stop it, so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again. I wish I had met you a long time ago. And then maybe my dad would still be alive. Thanks for doing all this. I'm feeling better now that you're here.
Alright, I gotta go.
Please be careful. I don't want you to die either.
Yeah, I don't want to die either. Alright, where's this Marigold station? Probably farther into town. Follow the giant ants. I guess that's the plan. Yeah, I see him out there. Let's see if I can get a shot. Oh man, there's more of them. Maybe I can get around him without wasting the ammo. Don't have the ammo to be wasting. Hell, maybe there's something in here I can loot. Supplies would be nice. Whoa! Oh shit, and it sees me. Give me a clear shot at your head. Come a couple of bursts. There we go. Reload. Let's just keep following the road. Saw a couple down that way. So I head this direction. Oh, hi, big fella! Damn. Oh, shit. Got him. Ah, balls. It's not like I'm being quiet about this. Just, what the fuck? They breathe fire? Ugh! Now they breathe fire. Oh, okay. They normally. Ugh. You stay down there. Well, that one's not coming after me. Any more? All right, I think I'm clear. Good grief. Maybe the shotgun's a better choice. I mean, look at them. They're huge. Nope. Aha! Here's the station. You know what? Where am I compared to the GNR station? Not close enough. Keep out. Yeah, that's probably good advice. Hey there. All right. The shotgun doesn't seem to be all that effective.
Oh!
Well, that time it was. Ow! Ow. Damn it. He freaking burned my clothes. I just got these. Another one coming up. Gonna be using up all my damn. All my damn ammo for this kid. I hear even more of them. It's down here. Oh shit, it's one of the bigger ones. Oh. Now there's some big rounds. Grady's last recording. Check it out. Let's see here. No, we want data. We want miscellaneous.
If you're listening to this tape, then my brains are splattered all over a wall somewhere, and you've got a job to do. You need to retrieve the package and get it safely to Ronald Lauren and Gurnershade.
22 revolver. Grady sent you. Blew his brains out.
To get the package, you'll need the key.
Ah!
I've stashed it inside an old fire hose case in some maintenance closet.
Shit.
The Marigold Metro Station. The key package. Will unlock the safe that contains the package. Look for the room marked by a spinning light.
Find
you can't miss
the package.
It. Good luck. And hopefully, they won't find you too.
Oh man, what's in the package worth killing for? I want to find the package now. Where am I going? Where am I at? Follow the trail of ants, I guess? Sure, why not? Check what I got here. Got this old 22 revolver I found. Got my 10 mil. Shit. Does he see me? He doesn't see me yet. Please die. Running out of ammo shooting your ass. What's in here? Oof. Yeah, I'm still hungry. Holy shit. Reload, reload, reload. Oh god, reload. Quickly running out of ammo. There's some scrap metal in here. Take that. I step over your big ass. Ammo box, what do you got? Some 10, oh yeah, 10 mil. Hey, there's that lead pipe I was looking for. Cherry bombs? Use those to make something interesting. Come on. There we go. Grady's safe key. Huh. Now I gotta go collect the package. What's the... I wanna know what the package is. What's this way? Am I going the right way? No, I am not. I'm definitely not going the right way. Well, let's change what I'm doing. There we go. Exploring down here, I guess. Hey, big fella. Oh! Oh, God! I thought I smelled gas. Oh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! This is your fault! Have a grenade! I think I just pissed it off. Have another grenade! Fire in the hole. Ow. Frag out. Oh, man, that still doesn't kill him. There we go. Just gotta make sure I aim. Pull off those headshots. Oh, fantastic. Level 6. Okay, so I'm really having fun with explosives. We're gonna do another 5 into explosives. We're gonna do another 5 into speech. These are gonna be some of my primaries. And then, I don't know. I could do repair. That could give me some fun things. Do some more sneak so I can stealth around a bit better. Nah, lockpicking. Just to open up more options. Now, what are we gonna take for our next trait, our level 6 trait? I do have Demolition Expert, which will increase the damage that my explosives do. Pretty important. Gunslinger, yeah, it's pistols. Running gun, iron fist, I don't know, let's see. Gun nut level 2, you're obsessed with maintaining a wide variety of potential firearms with each rank of the gun nut perk. You'll get 5 extra points to small guns and repair skills. Well, my small guns is already getting pretty high. So what I'm thinking is we'll take, I don't want to take Scoundrel just for the extra ferocious loyalty. Ooh, when your health drops below 50%, your companion temporarily getting greater resistance to damage. Let's take the demolition perk. Roland's gonna be an expert with explosives. Every problem can be solved with a proper application of explosives. Guess I'll go this way. I couldn't find my way out of here if I wanted to. Let's see what's in here. Holy sweet baby!
You startled me.
You
really
the
mustn't
out of me.
Creep up on people like that.
Indeed. I didn't expect to bump into... Hey, you're the egghead. I mean, scientist the kid was talking about.
Well, yes, I suppose I am. Dr. Weston Lesko's my name, and it's good to make your acquaintance. What brings you to my little experimental ecosystem?
How about... You call this a laboratory?
I've chosen this room as a temporary retreat from which to contemplate my erroneous figures for my experiments.
You mean
it
you're hiding in here from the giant flamethrower hands.
But such annoyances will not stand in the way of science.
I should just blow your brains out.
My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh, wait, I'm a scientist. How marvelous.
You're an idiot.
My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth-induced mutagen. Isn't that clever?
So clever that you got a kid's father killed. Can we skip this story and get to the solution? Okay, now how about explaining that for the snow? How about you say that in English?
It's always staggering just how low the intellectual level of the typical wastelander appears to be.
Gun hand.
Let me try and explain.
Twitching.
The ants are very, very big. I want to make them very, very small. So I put a special medicine in the eggs to make them...
All right, that's enough. So what went... Got news for you, Brainiac. It ain't working.
I don't expect a common wastelander to understand the intricacies of an experiment this delicate. There was an error in my calculations that caused my mutagen to allow the ants to develop a new biomechanism.
They breathe fire!
I call their genetic aberration pyrosis, the ability to emit flame from their bodies. I may be able to correct this error, but I can't get near my equipment.
All right, so all you need done is the ants eliminated? An error? People have died, Lesko.
A small price to pay for the advancement of science. A few die.
It's your mistake. You fix it, Doc.
Please, don't insult my intelligence. Had I been able to correct this error easily, I would have done so long before you arrived. My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the Ant Queen. If I can
There's
reach it,
queen.
I can continue to work on improving the mutagen.
if the queen's your concern, why not deal with it directly? Just take it out.
If she were harmed in any way, months of data would be lost.
But it would stop
your
the psycho flamethrower.
Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet.
And you can continue your research
filthy
on a normal group of giant ants that don't breathe fire. I hope that's everything.
Yes,
I'm done with ants.
Yes, it should all wrap up rather nicely. I've rigged my equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen.
Okay,
frenzy,
so we can take out all the ants.
Destroying
that
each other.
Fantastic.
In the process.
I love this plan.
So, that's all there is to it. What do you say?
Well, how much do you normally pay people to clean up your mistakes?
Yes, I suppose you're right. Science must learn to acquiesce to your standards in order to advance itself. I
you
was merely
for the
going
work
to
you
offer
want
up one of my mutagenic bio-enhancers, but I suppose I could up the ante. I will also award
like
you
caps.
With my old lab coat. It served me well over the years, and you may find it useful for your own experiments.
Ugh, it smells terrible. If it'll stop the ants from burning down Gray Ditch, I'm in.
You will? How marvelous! Be careful, my friend. The Nest Guardians can be quite tenacious.
Yeah, so can I. All right, Doc.
Much to do, so much to do.
You got any ammo back here? I could bum off you if I gotta get this done? Kinda hurting. Ant meat. Guess not. You have a doctor's bag. You mind if I borrow this? Probably gonna need it out there. All right, Doc. Probably make sure I'm going the right way. Check what the Pip-Boy says. So it should have been mapping these tunnels while I've been walking around, right? Wish me luck. This is gonna suck. Well, I got plenty of grenades. Might as well just use those. Yeah, I'm going the right way. This looks like the area. Just gotta clean this out. There's one of them right there. Here, present for you. Stealthy. Is it dead? Oh my god, it's still alive. It took a grenade to the face and it just was, it's good. It's fine, don't worry about it. All right, we gotta set off the impulse charge. Oh god, they could be anywhere and I can only see about 10 feet in front of me. What I need is a flashlight. What was that? Oh shit, there's one right there. Throw a grenade and run! Did I get it? No. Still, it's like right around the corner, I think. It's still right there. Here, pal, hold on to that. Oh shit, still moving. There we go. Gotta save that ammo. Okay, you're one of the Nest Guardians. What kind of guns you got? Fire net. Oh, wow. I could be useful to somebody. Light up another smoke before I continue into this nightmare. You know, out of all of it, the ants, not as bad as the raiders. I think the raiders freak me out a bit more. Shit. Here, hang on to that. Fire in the hole. Oh man, I bet I just pissed it off tonight. Here. Oh god, flamethrower breath. Cleared. Now, let's see if there's any more. Holy shit! You're a big bastard. Hi, Trictron.
I'm sorry. Voice
oh, it's coming toward me!
Not recognized.
Why doesn't it attack you? Oh, that thing's gotta go. That thing's just gotta go. Here, you big bastard. Have a couple of these pineapples. Alright, set off the pulse. Thought he gave me a... Where's the pulse? Is this the thing? I still hear ants. Should I not kill you? Oh, that thing's dead. Ant queen pheromones. Yeah, I'll take those. What do they do? Alright, time to get out of here. Problem's been solved. Though I did thought I was gonna set off some pulse charge, but it doesn't seem to work. Eee! There's like something in the ground! Is that ammo? Yay, ammo! Fantastic. Sorry, little robot. I didn't mean it. Oh, his little robot arm is over here. Ooh. Anything else in here? Probably just more angry, psychotic ants of doom. Nothing I want a part of. Yeah, nope. All right. Let's see if I took care of what I needed to take care of down here. Eliminate all hive, all five nest guardians from ant queens. Oh, okay. Still got an ant guardian down here. He said there was five of them. Is this the thing? Well, shit. This is a problem. There we go. Problem solved, the proper application of high explosives. Hey! Sounds like it stopped moving. Great. Howdy, Doc.
I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery with my equipment. What's transpired?
Well, what you probably detected were grenades going off in bulk. My work is done, Doctor.
Oh, how marvelous. Please, tell me what happened. Come now, the faster you tell me, the faster I can provide promised payment for your services.
The ants are no longer a problem.
What? How could you do such a thing?
It was for the greater good. Your experiments killed a lot of people because you played God.
Perhaps man isn't ready, my friend. Not today, but maybe someday. I suppose I shouldn't be angered by your actions. Forgive my impertinence.
Wow, he's taking this a lot better than I expected. Legitimately thought he was going to pull a gun on me. So pay up.
How marvelous. Here is the promised lab coat. I'm certain you'll
find
it quite
useful. You're
going to
keep your clothes on, though, right?
Which injection did you want? Will it be the ant sight or ant mite?
The what? You'll increase my physical strength or my perception? Oh, no shit. That's a good question, actually. Perception will allow me to spot enemies at a farther range, but physical strength could be fun just for the extra carrying capacity. I'll take the perception.
How marvelous! Ant sight it is! Hold still, please.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do with that needle? I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't. You've been granted the perception and flame resistance of the Great Age Ants. Your perception is increased by one, and you're now 25% resistant to fire. Well, thanks, Doc. I appreciate it. I'm gonna grab some of your ammo now as extra payment. And your medical supplies, because you're still kind of a jerkbag and I'm taking your stuff. Okay, let's check this out. A request for help? When did I pick that up?
If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger.
Oh.
I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else.
Whoa. I don't know what the Commonwealth is, but an android? I want to meet an android. Oh, I can't wait to tell Dad about that. Maybe he knows something about it. Once I find him, we've got so much to talk about. Where am I going? This way. Gotta get out of here. Indeed. And tell the boy everything's been taken care of.